gotta be healthy. I had a major health issue in 87. I had bad, bad brain injury. People ask me, how did this happen? Well, I tell them I learned to drive in Boston. And in Boston driving, I moved to Los Angeles. And should you drive like a Boston driver in LA? No, no. So I'm in the hospital, right? The nurse comes into my room. She says, now Hugh, how are we today? Have we done our business? And she picks up the bottle next to my bed and says, oh, good boy. I get sick of this ported ginger ale in the bottle. She comes in, now Hugh, how are we today? Have we done our business? I said, wait a minute, it looks like I had a brown. I'm gonna run that through again. She didn't like that, but I like that, okay. Then there were the occupational therapists. They tried to teach me how to have a job. They gave me a broom, told me to sweep the hallway. So I'm sweeping, sweeping, I look down. The broom's got a long handle, a wide bottom. Looks like a guitar, right? Pick it up. Rock and roll, I'm on MTV, VH1. Well, here comes the occupational therapist. Now, Hugh, are we off task? Can you think of a better thing to do with that broom? Can you grab your ankles? Then there was the doctor, took my father aside and said, sir, I'm afraid your son is very badly brain damaged. My father said, that's terrible. How do you know? And the doctor said, well, he's watching TV. And my father said, well, that's not so bad. And the doctor said, well, he's watching the Red Sox. Now, but after I got out of the hospital, I needed some friends. So I wandered the country looking for friends. And now everybody rejected me wherever I went because I was brain damaged. But I get to Maine, and I looked around me and I said, my people. I love Maine because an old guy out there had his fly open. I said, sir, your fly's open. He goes, here you go. I said, aren't you going to zip it up? He goes, dow. Well, why not? Well, what can't get up, can't get out. That's a true story. But I was so horny after my brain injury, you cannot believe how horny brain damage makes you, okay? I hit on so many girls, but it came back to me because I'm hitting on this girl and I look behind me, there's this belly button right in my face. I look up and there's this 9-foot drag queen looking down at me and he says, hey there little boy, you're kind of cute. What's your sign? I looked up and he said, do not enter. Folks, you guys are really a beautiful, beautiful crowd. Thank you very, very much. I'm so grateful. It's my turn. Good night.